are you?
And welcome to Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium and Gibault Catholic High School, Dennis Rader Court, for the annual Dig Pink match between the Gibault Hawks and the Waterloo Bulldogs. Teams getting together to pose for a picture with everybody in their Dig Pink uniforms before this varsity match. Freshman match, Waterloo came away with a three-set victory, 21-13, 12-21, 15-9. In the JV match, it was Gibault in a two-set victory, hard-fought, 25-23, 25-22. Great view here, sportsmanship. These two teams, arm in arm, every season it's the Dig Pink match. Waterloo in the hot pink uniforms, Gibault in the normal pink uniforms. And I'm gonna go ahead and put the side out foundation up on the screen. This match raises funds for the side out foundation. This foundation, let me get up my notes here real quick. So the Side Out Foundation is a group, it's a nonprofit and research organization utilizing precision medicine, and they're revolutionizing stage 4 breast cancer treatment with the goal of providing life-extending solutions that give anyone receiving a breast cancer diagnosis hope for more tomorrows. This is particularly important to me right now. My sister-in-law, Kim Bisk, in Florida, is undergoing chemotherapy for stage 4 breast cancer. So please, if you are tuning in to this match, go to side-out.org and make your donation today. All funds that are raised here in the gymnasium also go to the Side Out Foundation. Thank you for your support of this wonderful cause.
Thank you.
pin once again. I'll put it up on the screen. All donations and funds raised here at this Dig Pink match will go to the Side Out Foundation. You can make donations online at side-out.org. Great shot here of both teams on the sidelines. And Waterloo is on the left of your screen wearing the hot pink uniforms. Gibault High School is on the right-hand side of your screen wearing the normal pink uniforms. We're just going to leave the link for the Side Out Foundation up on the screen.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to Gibault Catholic High School and our annual Dig Pink event. And of course, we're super excited we were able to host this year and even have this event. So, so welcome to everybody. Thanks for being here. It's always a fun night when Gibault gets to play Waterloo, our good friends across town, and certainly tonight we're playing for a good cause. So I'm going to start with our friends from Waterloo High School, the Bulldogs, and read off who the varsity players are playing for tonight. So, Brian Garrett is playing to honor Norman Roberman. Carson Lane is playing to honor James McDaniel. Cindy Luther, Gina Martin, Lydia Boyer, and Elsa Wiemerschlag. How did I do? Okay, I tried. Okay. Elisa Canute is playing to honor Ron Waters. Alyssa Gregson is playing to honor Marla Vogt. Is playing to honor Dolores Eberhardt and Denise Crump. Ellie Metzger is playing to honor Nikki Steinhardt. Ellie Schwer is playing to honor Chris Michael. Paige Montgomery is playing to honor Elsa Wiemerschlag. Elisa, gosh, I got the best of the last one. It's Elsa, oh, thank you. Elsa Wiemerschlag. Haley Montgomery is playing to honor Lydia Boyer. Ella Bockhorn is playing to honor Denise Crump. Emma Day is playing to honor Larry Burr. Lily Heck is playing to honor Linda Miller. And the Waterloo High School volleyball team is playing to honor Monica Paul. Is playing in memory of Sanella Spanik. and Michelle Henry. Zoe Swift is playing in memory of Claire Bull. Maddie Davis is playing to honor Joni Mraz and in memory of Gerald Stork. Is playing in memory of Edna Hodrick. Melissa Bernal is playing to honor Mary Lee Bernal. Riley Lehman is playing in honor of Bernice Whiteman.
Once again, everybody, please go to side-out.org. Make a donation today towards this wonderful organization. As a reminder, they are a nonprofit and research organization utilizing precision medicine, revolutionizing Stage 4 breast cancer treatment with the goal of providing life-extending solutions given everyone receiving a breast cancer diagnosis. Hope for more tomorrow. We've got the pregame warm-ups now. We'll be back here in about 10 minutes with the start of Gibault Hawks Volleyball.
I'm here.
their warm-ups. It'll now be Waterloo on the court for 6 minutes. And then we will get underway.
My mind right now, trying to get on. Good evening and welcome to Gibault Catholic High School for tonight's varsity contest between the Bulldogs of Waterloo and the Lady Hawks from Gibault. Before we start, I want to ask you please buy those 50-50 tickets. Your money is so important. These donations are such a great cause. So find who's selling those tickets and let's support this cause. At this time, I'd ask that you all please stand for the national anthem. Being sung this evening by Gibault sophomore, Maria Disk. Now let's meet our starters, first for the visiting Bulldogs from Waterloo. Number 19, a junior, Ellie Schwer. Number 15, a junior, Haley Montgomery. Number 21, a senior, Ellie Metzger. Number 17, a junior, Ella Buckhorn. Number 13, a sophomore, Emma Day. Number 18, a sophomore, Josie Briggs. Libero, number 2, a senior, Brian Garrett. Bulldogs are coached by Angie Crawford, assisted by Rochelle Wigan, Paige Whipple, and Hillary Bittner. And now your starters for the Lady Hawks from Gibault. At 7:15, senior Riley Lehman. Outside hitter number 12, senior Andy Groman. Middle hitter number 9, senior Molly Pinberthy. Right side hitter number 13, senior Melissa Bernal. Outside hitter number four, sophomore Emmy Groman. Middle hitter number 11, senior Maddie Davis. And libero number 10, senior Zoe Swift. The Hawks are coached by Kelsey Hartley, assisted by Bob Oliver, Don Groman, and Kayla Hewitt.
We are ready for some volleyball here from Father Ed Hustedde Gymnasium, Dennis Reeder Court at Gibault Catholic High School. It's the Waterloo Bulldogs versus your Gibault Hawks. Teams getting their last second coaching here before taking the floor. The officials will make sure everybody is in the correct rotations, and then we will get underway. I apologize in advance if Waterloo puts in their number 11. Both teams will have a number 11 named Maddie Davis. Again, it's Waterloo in the hot pink uniforms on your left-hand side of your screen, and your Gibault Hawks in the normal pink uniforms on the right-hand side of your screen. The exact opposite of what you see on the score on the bottom. But the colors are right. We had a wonderful pregame ceremony. All the players honored, people who are fighting breast cancer, people who have lost their battle to cancer. Great moment before the games, teams arm in arm for a photo, showing solidarity for this support and fight against breast cancer. And here we go, Waterloo with the serve. Passed by Abby Groman, Riley Lehman sets the back row. Zoe Swift with the attack, dug by Waterloo. And the first point goes down for the kill for Waterloo. See if I can get... Now remember to switch cameras. Waterloo back to serve. Handled by Abby Groman. Set from the back row to Andy Groman off the block. Dug by Waterloo, some defense, but they are unable to get it. That'll be a kill for Andy Groman. Side out to Gibault. Riley Lehman back to serve for the Hawks. Down the middle, handled by Waterloo. They set right side. That ball, I believe, never made it over the net. Nope. They rule it went off the block and out of bounds, side out to Waterloo. From my point of view, it did not look like it ever made it over the net, but I am not the official. Official right there to see it. Waterloo with the serve, passed by Zoe Swift. Riley Lehman with the set, Andy Groman. Sorry, that was Melissa Bernal, had no angle to hit on that set. Point for Waterloo. Number 15, Haley Montgomery back to serve for Waterloo. Goes deep, Zoe Swift with the pass. Riley Lehman back set. And there's a kill for Andy Groman. Andy Groman with the hit from the right side for Gibault. And back to serve. That serve floats long, side out to the Bulldogs. Back to serve is the libero, Brianne Garrett. Serving from the center of the court, goes straight down the middle, Zoe Swift with the pass. Quick set in the center to Molly Penberthy, handled by Waterloo. They have to free ball it over. They roll it over. Zoe Swift with the pass. Set by Riley Lehman. Hit there by Abby Groman. Handled by Waterloo. Went off the block. Gibault covered it. And Waterloo looked to be miscommunication, but they dumped it over and found a hole in the Gibault defense for the point. Garrett back to serve again, leading 5-2. Abby Grohman with the pass. Bump set, Abby Grohman from the back row, sends it long. Point for Waterloo. Gibault not able to get their offensive timing here. Down 6-2. Hard serve from Garrett, handled by Gibault. Abby Grohman goes off the block. Gibault handles it, dumped back over by double hit called on Gibault. That was Molly Penberthy on the block, but. And it's a timeout for Gibault, quickly down 7-2 in this opening set of this varsity match. And we'll start out right again with telling you about the Side Out Foundation. This foundation is a nonprofit research organization revolutionizing stage 4 breast cancer treatment with the goal of providing life-extending solutions that give anyone receiving a breast cancer diagnosis hope for more tomorrows. Fundraising's going on here in the gym. If you are watching online, please go to side-out.org and make a donation today. Thank you for your support of this wonderful cause. Garrett back to serve for Waterloo. That serve goes just long. Timeout works for Gibault. And it's a side out. Molly Penberthy checks out of the game. Zoe Swift heads back to serve for Gibault. Center rollover by Waterloo. Quick set down the middle. Waterloo able to handle it. Right side hit, dug by Zoe Swift. Gibault dumps it over on two. Waterloo's gonna have to free ball that one over. They set it up. Maddie Davis dumped over on two by Riley Lehman. Waterloo able to get it. Riley Lehman with the set. Abby Grohman taps it over the block, handled by Waterloo. Nobody there, free ball. Bump set. Abby Grohman with the back row hit, cross court, handled by Waterloo. They set center attack from the back row, goes out of bounds, point for Gibault. Zoe Swift back to serve again for the Hawks. Nice pass by Waterloo, they set right side. Ball goes off the net and down for the kill for Waterloo. Number 17, Ella Backhorn, back to serve for the Bulldogs. Zoe Swift, nice pass. Riley Lehman with the set. Abby Grohman out of the center, down for the kill. Abby Grohman with the kill. Side out to Gibault. Ella Range heads back to serve for the Hawks. Gibault trailing by three. Ella Range sends that serve long, side out, back to Waterloo. Emma Day back to serve for Waterloo. Skip serve, pass by Andy Grohman. Back row set, back to Andy Grohman, goes off the net and out. Point for Waterloo. Day with the serve. Super fans getting into it. Ella Range has to bump set, Andy Grohman has to free ball it over. Center set, dug by Zoe Swift. Back over the net, Waterloo, back row attack, dug by Zoe Swift again. Andy Grohman pushes that one up, Abby pushed it up, Andy Grohman would go over. Center set, dug by Ella Range. joust at the net. Waterloo hits the ball off the ceiling, comes back down on their side. That's a point for Gibault. 10-6 lead for Waterloo in this opening set. Abby Grohman back to serve. Abby Grohman with the skip serve. Handled by Waterloo, right side attack. Down for the kill. Josie Briggs goes back to serve for Waterloo. Gibault unable to get their offense going so far in this first set. Briggs with the serve, pass from out of range. Set to Andy Grohman. Nice dig by Waterloo, but they are unable to get it back over the net. That's a side out for Gibault. Andy Grohman went cross court. Waterloo almost went into the scorer's table to get it, but unable to get that third ball over the court, over the net. Lucy Range into serve for Gibault, left-hander. Tough serve. That's going to get back row attack, actually. Andy Grohman puts it over on two. Center attack. Down for the kill on the quick set. Big hit there from Waterloo. Lucy Range checks out. Maddie Davis comes back in, and then the libero comes in for Gibault. Waterloo with a 5-point lead, 12-7 in this opening set. Hard serve handled by Ella Range. Riley Lehman unable to get there for the set. Another point for Waterloo. 19, Ellie Schwer with the serve. Riley Lehman with the set. Andy Grohman with the hit and the kill. Andy Grohman down the line for the kill for Gibault. And Riley Lehman back to serve. Gibault trailing by five. They need to put together a few points here to get back into this first set. Hard serve and an ace for Riley Lehman. Back to do it again. Riley Lehman with the serve. Puts that one into the net, side out to the Bulldogs. Oh, that's Haley Montgomery back with the serve for Waterloo. Floats it over, nice pass by Zoe Swift. Center set, Molly Penberthy for the kill! Quick set in the center, Molly Penberthy goes to the left side and gets the kill. Andy Grohman back to serve for Gibault. Sends it long. Side out to Waterloo. Gibault giving too many freebies away here on serve. Brianne Garrett now to serve for Waterloo. Goes deep. Tight to the net, dumped over on two. Libero covers it. Molly Penberthy on the overpass. Handled by Waterloo, they free ball it over. Zoe Swift with the pass. Riley Lehman, quick set to Molly Penberthy. Over and down for the kill. Timing was not right, but a little roller over the net goes Gibault's way. And it's Zoe Swift back to serve for Gibault. Goes cross court, overpass. The lead to three. Cross court serve again by Zoe Swift. Waterloo has to run into the bleachers almost to get it, but they do. Set to Melissa Bernal, off the block and down for the kill. Melissa Bernal from the right side. Zoe Swift, oh! Serve very close to the baseline, called out, side out to Waterloo. Number 17, Ella Backhorn, back to serve. Zoe Swift with the pass, Riley Lehman bumps that to Maddie Davis, cross court, tough angle. Bell with the dig, Andy Groman from the back row, dug by Waterloo, quick set, they tap it over, timing wasn't there, pushed over, and out of bounds by Riley Lehman, point to Waterloo. Backhorn back to serve again, 4-point lead now for Waterloo, 17-13 opening set. Well, they flip with the set. Gibault's getting their offense going now. Ella Range comes into the game for Melissa Bernal to serve. Trailing by three. Hard serve. Setter has to bump it over. Winds up being an easy back row hit. Gibault covers it. Abby Groman with the hit, dug by Gibault. Left side attack from Waterloo, down for the kill. Side out Waterloo. Emma Day back to serve for Waterloo. Floats it over, Ella Rage with the pass. Set on the right side. That was Maddie Davis with the kill for Gibault. Sorry, Abby Groman on that kill. Maria's got a better angle on those shots than I do. Abby Groman with the serve. Overpass. Abby Groman with the bump set. Winds up going over the net. Played deep by Waterloo. Abby Groman sets Andy Groman. Taps it over the block. Waterloo able to cover it. They free ball it over. Riley Lehman with the pass. Abby Groman with the set to Andy Groman off the block. Abby puts it back up. Joust at the net. And Andy Groman for the kill. Waterloo complaining that Gibault was in the net, but it was the ball. And that's a kill for Andy Groman. Gibault's cut the lead to two now. Kind of a reverse of the JV match, with Waterloo going out to a lead and then Gibault coming back. Big hit there from Waterloo from the left side for the kill. Side out to Waterloo. Josie Briggs heads back to serve, I believe. Bump set. Andy Groman has to push it deep. Timing was off. Attack from there. Abby Groman with the dig. Andy Groman, Zoe Swift has to push it deep. Waterloo sets up their offense. Center attack. They tap it over. Andy Groman with the cover. Abby Groman from the back row puts it into the net. Point for Waterloo. Gibault struggling on that first pass on their side, and as a result, not able to get good swings on the ball. Deep serve. Ella Range with an incredible save, but Gibault unable to get it over the net on the third one, and it's a point for Waterloo. They're back up by five. Timeout called by Gibault. Like to call your attention to the Gibault FFA Spring Plant Sale. It's already underway weekdays from 3 to 5 p.m. Saturdays 9 a.m. to noon. Stays open until everything is sold. Annuals, perennials, hanging baskets, succulents, herbs, vegetables, and more. The FFA is trying to raise money for a new greenhouse. Please come and get your spring planting here and help them out. Thank you for your support of the Gibault FFA. You can find that sale. You go to the left-hand side of the gymnasium and back towards the softball fields. You'll see the greenhouses back there. Teams are coming back on the floor. Waterloo with the serve. Currently up by 5, 21-16 in this opening set. Gibault's going to need to string together some points. Short serve handled by Gibault. They dump it over on 2, but it goes out of bounds. They had that shot right over the block, but it floated out of bounds, and that's another point for the Bulldogs. Abby Groman with the set to Andy Groman, cross court, Doug. Big hit there in the center by Maddie Davis for the kill for Gibault. Side out for the Hawks, trailing by 5. Lucy Range into serve. Puts it into the net. Point for Waterloo. Gibault has given away a number of points on service errors in this opening set. Waterloo serving up by 6, 23-17. Bump set. Andy Groman goes cross court, handled by Waterloo. Left side attack off the block and down. And it's set point for Waterloo. Ella Rage with the pass. Riley Lehman dumps it over on 2. And Waterloo gets one hand on it, but unable to get it from there. Side out to Gibault. Riley Lehman's going to have to string a whole bunch together here. Gibault trailing 18-24 in this opening set. And here they go. They're going to get a free ball out of this one. Riley Lehman with the pass. Andy Groman off the block and down for the kill. Keep it away. 1 point at a time. Riley Lehman to serve. And another service error for Gibault gives the first set to the Bulldogs by a score of 25-19.
You will have to show your little red ticket out in the lobby to collect your winnings. So basket one, the winning ticket, are we good? I still see people looking. I'll say it twice. The winning ticket for basket number one is 2-2-5-1-4-8. Again, basket number one, 2-2-5-1-4-8.
And since I know all of you listening don't have raffle
basket
tickets,
number 3, 225.
I'm going to tell you about
6.
The Gibault Women's Club Poker
225,
Run, April 18th.
006.
Registration's at 11:30 a.m.
Yep.
Triple Lakes Tavern, 8055 Triple Lakes Road in Dupo, with the ride beginning at noon.
Basket number 4, 225077.
There will
basket
be.
Basket 4, 225077.
There'll be stops in Valmeyer, Prairie du Rocher, Redbud, and Paderborn.
017.
Again, registration's at 11:30. Ride begins at noon.
017.
Enjoy a scenic drive for good cause. There'll be a silent auction at the last stop.
222.
And a 50-50 raffle. That's April 18th, the Gibault Women's Club Poker Round.
Basket 7. 225-160. 225-160. Basket 8, 225-085. 225-085. Basket 9, 225-076. Basket 10, 225-168. Basket 11, 225-184. Basket 12, 225-254. Basket 13, 225-102. If you missed any of those numbers, they'll be out in the lobby. And now for our 50-50, which is for $131. This is for the 50-50, so this is the pink ticket. And again, all numbers will be out in the lobby if you missed any of my reading them off.
Tell you about April 22nd to the 25th, the Gibault Theater Department will put on their spring musical, Little Women. Evening shows Thursday and Friday and Saturday, matinee on Sunday. Information and tickets and streaming will be coming soon. Once again, April 22nd to the 25th, Gibault Theater Department puts on Little Women. We've got some talented students. Please come and support their efforts and come and see a show. Super fans getting into it here, trying to energize Gibault for the second set. They lost the first set by a score of 25-19. It'll be Riley Lehman to serve to start the second set. Officials are checking the rotations. Unofficially in that first set, Andy Grohman and Abby Grohman, each with four kills. Melissa Bernal and Molly Penberthy with two, Maddie Davis with one, Riley Lehman with one ace. Riley Lehman with the serve. Center hit off the block. Gibault gets the block. Jouts at the net. One by Waterloo. Side out to the Bulldogs. Molly Penberthy went up for that overpass and went right off the Waterloo block and down. Gibault struggles with the pass there. Andy Grohman has to free ball it over, goes out of bounds. Point for Waterloo. Number 18, Josie Briggs, back to serve for Waterloo, leading by two. Riley Lehman with the pass, back set. Sent long by Abby Grohman. Briggs with the serve. Goes out of bounds, side out to Gibault. Andy Grohman back to serve for the Hawks. Off the net. Gibault swings at the overpass. Waterloo able to dig. That attack from the left side by Waterloo goes into the net. Point for Gibault. Andy Grohman back to serve again. She ran off 24 in a row in a match earlier this year. And an ace for Andy Grohman. Ties it up to three. Deep serve, goes long, side out to Waterloo. Ellie Schwer back to serve for the Bulldogs. Gibault sets up the offense. Abby Grohman has to dink it over, and it goes down for the kill. Side out to Gibault. He pushed it over the block. Timing wasn't right. Found a good spot. And he gets credit for the kill. Tough serve there by Molly Pemberthy. Left side attack. Big attempt by Andy Grohman. Unable to get it. Side out to Waterloo. Haley Montgomery back to serve for Waterloo. Serve drops quick. Maddie Davis puts it right into the block and down. Back on the Gibault side of the court. That's a point for Waterloo. Big swing from Maddie, but right into the block of Waterloo. And Grohman with the pass, sets Melissa Bernal right side, dug by Waterloo. Right side attack. Called out of bounds. Nobody knew what the call was gonna be. The officials rule it went out on the sideline. Side out to Gibault. Officials were looking at each other, wondering who was gonna make the call. Call goes Gibault's way. Ella Range back to serve. Waterloo sets right side. Miss hit, goes out of bounds. Point for Gibault. Tried to cut that cross court, went too far, and the ball went out of bounds. Ella Range back to serve again for the Hawks. Into the net, point for Waterloo. Libero, Brianne Garrett back to serve for Waterloo. Up 7-6. Pass by Andy Grohman. On the curl, pushed out of bounds by Maddie Davis. Point for Waterloo. Timing has just not been there for Gibault on their offense. Set to Abby Grohman, taps it over the block, dug by Waterloo. Zoe Swip with the bump set, Abby Grohman dug by Waterloo. Tap over, Abby Grohman covers it. Set to Abby Grohman, she goes over the block, dug by Waterloo. Center set, Zoe Swip covers that one. Set to Abby Grohman, off the block and down for the kill. Third tries the charm for Abby Grohman from the left side. At two swings, Doug finally on the third one, able to get the kill. Now serving. Good serve, but handled by the libero. Right side attack was off the block. Doug by Gibault, put over on two on a nice save. Left side attack, Doug by Ella Range. Miscommunication there, but Gibault pushes it over. Waterloo has to scramble. Free ball, chance for Gibault. Set in the middle, Maddie Davis off the block, but covered by Waterloo. They free ball it over. Set to Andy Grohman off the block and down for the kill. Andy Grohman with the kill from the left side for Gibault. Tied up at 8. Abby Grohman serving. Floats across court. Back row attack. Into the net. Point for Gibault. Gibault now finally with a lead for the first time. Up 9-8. Abby Grohman with the serve. They have to bump set. That's going to be a free ball. Gibault had to tap it over on two. Right side attack from Waterloo, off the block, and down! Andy Grohman with the block for Gibault! Timeout called by Waterloo! I'd like to tell you about the Gibault Summer Classic, Friday, June 11th. Get your day off work, form your foursome, and register at www.gchsgolfclassic.givesmart.com. Beautiful day of golfing at Anbrier Golf Course in Waterloo. And a great fundraiser for Gibault Catholic High School. Come out and join us on Friday, June 11th. Super fans getting into it as Gibault now has a 10-8 lead, trying to rally the team. They lost the first set 25-19, looking to even it up here in the second. Abby Groman will be serving for the Hawks. Here we go. Serve handled by Waterloo. Timing off on that center attack, covered by Gibault, tight to the net. And double hit called on Gibault. They thought it had gone off the Waterloo block, but it did not. Slide out to Waterloo. Served by Waterloo, cross court, Zoe Swift handles it. Miscommunication there by Gibault. Point for Waterloo. Ella Backhorn back to serve again for Waterloo. Tied at 10. Floats it over. Tight pass. Gibault had to go over on two. But put it in a good spot. Waterloo couldn't handle it, and it's a side out for Gibault. Molly Penberthy back into the game for Gibault. Zoe Swift back to serve with an 11-10 lead, second set. Deep serve, and that's an ace for Zoe Swift. Zoe puts that one into the net. Service errors continue for Gibault. Emma Day back to serve for Waterloo. Abby Groman with the pass. Riley Lehman unable to get there for the second, for the set. It's a point for Waterloo. Tied up at 12. Day back to serve. From the right side. Nice. And that's an ace for Emma Day. Ball dropped as soon as it got over the net. It's Gibault back row, unable to dig it. Now a 13-12 lead for Waterloo. Floats that one long. Ella Range with the pass. Set to Andy Groman, goes cross court, handled by Waterloo. They set left side, they push it over. Bump set, Zoe Swift. Andy Groman off the block, dug by Waterloo. They're gonna have to free ball that one over. They get it there. Set to Andy Groman, off the block, and down. Double hit, or a lift called on Waterloo. Side out to Gibault. Andy Groman went hard off that block, stayed on the Waterloo side of the net, and then their blockers were called for a lift. Riley Lehman back to serve, tied at 13. Waterloo with the save, unable to get the third ball over the net. Point for Gibault. Good defense there from Waterloo, but unable to get that third one over the net. Looked like it was going to be an ace at first. Riley Lehman back to serve again. And a serve called in by the far judge. That's an ace for Riley Lehman. Chair judge initially ruled out, overruled by the linesman on that side. It's an ace. And And again, Gibault puts it into the net on the serve, side out to Waterloo. Josie Briggs back to serve for Waterloo, trailing by one. Gibault's going to have to free ball that one over, and they do. Waterloo sets up their offense, center attack. Big hit from the center by Haley Montgomery, ties it up at 15. That serve handled by Gibault. They jump it over. Molly Penberthy with the kill on the little dump. Side out to Gibault. Andy Grohman back to serve. Cross court. That's an ace for Andy Grohman. That's a generous ace, actually. Serve was handled properly, but nobody there for the second ball. 2-point lead for Gibault. Cross-court serve goes over. Overpass hit by Molly Penberthy for the kill for Gibault. Up by three. Andy Grohman back to serve. Goes down the middle. That pass goes over on the overpass. Jousting at the net. And another point for Gibault. Timeout called by Waterloo. If you have enjoyed our live stream broadcasts throughout the volleyball season, as well as basketball before it, please consider making a donation to Gibault. Attendance is normally a $5 ticket here in the gymnasium. We'd love to get your support for Gibault Athletics through an online donation. You can go to gibaulthawks.com/donate. $5, $10, no amount is too small. We appreciate your donation and support of Gibault Catholic High School. And we are coming back from the timeout now. Andy Grohman with the serve for Gibault. Up 19-15 in the second set after losing the first set 25-19. Andy Grohman with the serve from the left side, cross court. That'll be a free ball from Waterloo. Zoe Swift with the pass, Riley Lehman with the set, hit. Handled by Waterloo. Shouts at the net. And put down by number 15, Haley Montgomery, after some jousting. And that's a point for Waterloo, inside out. Waterloo with the serve. Sends it long. Side out to Gibault. Molly Penberthy back to serve for the Hawks. And again, a service error. Side out to Waterloo. From Waterloo, handled by Gibault. Little tip over the net, covered by Waterloo. Back row attack, dug by Riley Lehman. Zoe Swift with the set. Cross court hit, dug by Waterloo. Right side attack again, off the block and down. Abby Grohman there for the block for Gibault, side out. Ella Range back to serve for Gibault. serve handled by Waterloo. Center attack off the block and down to the kill. Side out to Waterloo. And Brianne Garrett with the serve for Waterloo. Set to Abby Grohman from the left side, right down the middle for the kill. Four-point lead for the Hawks, 22-18. Abby Grohman with the serve, goes cross court. They set center attack off the block, goes out of bounds. Side out to Waterloo. Ella Backhorn back to serve for the Bulldogs. Nice pass from Ella Range. Abby Grohman with the set to Andy Grohman. Down the line for the kill. Side out to Gibault. Maddie Davis checks out of the game. Zoe Swift serving for Gibault. 23-19, second set. Gibault lost the first set. Floats it deep, handled by Waterloo. They set in the center, timing off. Gibault now with a chance, dumps it over on two. Waterloo free balls it over. Abby Grohman with the set in the center. Floated over by Zoe Swift. Pass goes over the net and out of bounds. Second set goes to Gibault. Waterloo took the first set, 25-19. Gibault returns the favor, takes the second set, 25-19. One more set to go. Here on Dig Pink Night. And the final home match of the year for Gibault. Unofficially, I have Abby Grohman with 7 kills, Andy Grohman with 6, Molly Penberthy with 2, Melissa Bernal with 2, and Maddie Davis with 1. Riley Lehman with 2 aces, Andy Grohman and Zoe Swift with 1 each. And one last time, I am going to tell you about the Side Out Foundation. All funds raised today go to the Side Out Foundation. They are a nonprofit and research organization utilizing precision medicine and revolutionizing stage 4 breast cancer treatment with the goal of providing life-extending solutions that anyone receiving a breast cancer diagnosis gets hope for more tomorrows. Please go online right now to side-out.org and make a donation today and help us knock out cancer. Got about a minute to go here in between sets, and it'll be a third set between Waterloo and Gibault in this crosstown rivalry. In the earlier matches, Waterloo came away with a victory in the freshman match in three sets, 21-13, 12-21, 15-9. Gibault came away with the victory in the JV match, 25-23, 25-22. And here in this varsity match, it's tied up one set all. Each one winning a set by scores of 25-19. Waterloo getting the first one, Gibault getting the second one. Buzzer sounded. Neither team ready to come out on the court yet, though. Thank you to everyone out there who sent in nice comments over the course of the season for our live stream efforts. We're happy that we've been able to make it available to you. Friends and family that maybe don't live nearby or just didn't want to come out to the gymnasium in this pandemic, we're glad that we can make these games available to you. Gibault will have the serve to begin this third set. Riley Lehman will be serving. And here's Riley Lehman with the serve. For passing by Waterloo, they have to hit it from the back row. Gibault now with a chance. Timing off on that center set. Right side attack from Waterloo off the block. And down for Gibault. Gibault gets the first point of this final set. Let's see if Riley can string a few of these together and give Gibault a lead. Tough serve. Center attack by Waterloo goes wide. Point for Gibault. Tough first pass. Ellie Metzger did all she could with that hit, but it goes wide. Riley Lehman again with the serve, and an ace for Riley Lehman. Third ace on the night. Gibault with a 3-0 lead to start the third set. Lehman back to serve again. Miss hits that one. Side out to Waterloo. So from Waterloo, handled by Gibault, Riley Lehman with the set, but goes over the net, and pounded down by Waterloo. That back set attempt went over the net, and Waterloo easily put that one away. Waterloo with the serve. Pass by Swift. Center set to Penberthy. Handled by Waterloo. Left side attack off the block and down. Melissa Bernal and Abby Groman there for the block for Gibault. Side out. Andy Groman back to serve. Gelman with the cross court serve. Left side attack by Waterloo, timing off, unable to hit it. That's a point for Gibault. Gibault now up 6-2 in this third and deciding set. Andy Gelman puts it into the net. Side out to Waterloo. Track of how many service errors Gibault has had in this match. Brian Garrett back to serve for Waterloo. Sends it deep. Abby Groman with the pass. Bump set to Abby Groman. Cross court for the kill! Swift with the serve for Gibault. Overpass. Joust at the net. Another overpass. And guess who? Abby Groman with the kill. Gibault now up 8-3. Timeout called by Waterloo. unofficially, I have Abby Grohman with 9 kills on the night. We'll put the fundraiser up there, side-out.org. Donate now. Both teams back from the timeout. Zoe Swift back to serve for Gibault. Goes cross court and deep. Dug by Waterloo, they have to scramble, left side attack. Zoe Swift unable to handle the dig from that back row hit. And that's a side out for Waterloo. Serve for Waterloo. Tough pass there. Gibault has to free ball it over. Waterloo sets up their offense, called for the lift. That pass not high enough to get a good set. Waterloo setter called for the lift. And it's a side out to Gibault. Ella Range back to serve for the Hawks. Handled by Waterloo. Center attack, big hit. Great dig from Ella Range. Abby Grohman with the hit off the block. Out of bounds for the kill. Big hit there from Abby Grohman. After a great dig by Ella Range. And guess what? Another service error for Gibault. Side out to Waterloo. Emma Day heads back to serve for Waterloo. They're down by 5. Ella Range with the pass. Riley Lehman quick set. Maddie Davis drug by Waterloo. Joust at the net. Goes Waterloo's way. Point for the Bulldogs. Emma Day back to serve again. Puts it into the net. Returns the favor to Gibault. Side out. Abby Grohman now to serve for the Hawks. Still hanging on to that 5-point lead, 11-6. Final set. Tough serve. Bump set to the right side. Little dink over the block, gets the side out for Waterloo. Josie Briggs to serve for the Bulldogs. Serving from the left side. Zoe Swift with the pass, Riley Lehman sets Andy Grohman with the kill from the left side. Off the block and down, side out to Gibault. And it will be Maddie Davis to serve for the Hawks from the left side. Goes deep. Waterloo quick set in the middle. Gibault called for going over the net on that hit down. Ball had not made it across the net when they hit it. That's a side out to Waterloo. Ellie Schwer back to serve for Waterloo. Pass by Gibault. Riley Lehman sets Andy Grohman. Off the block. Goes out of bounds. Point for Waterloo. Gibault has to free ball it over. Set left side. Hit long by Waterloo. Side out to Gibault. Up by 4. Melissa Bernal checks back into the game for Ella Range into the front row. Riley Lehman back to serve for Gibault. goes down the left-hand side. Attack from the left-hand side off the block, dug by Andy Groman. Set to Andy Groman, cross court. It's in for the kill! Just inside the corner for Andy Groman on the cross court hit from the left side. Back to a 5-point lead for the Hawks. Riley Lehman with the serve. Waterloo sets left side off the block and out of bounds. Point side out for Waterloo. Waterloo with the serve. Clean pass there. Bump set to Melissa Bernal. Off the block, down on the Gibault side. Point for Waterloo. Waterloo's cut it to three now. They put that serve into the net. Side out to Gibault. Server with her hands on her head. Can't believe she did that. Gibault's been doing it all night, but somehow still have a 15-11 lead. Andy Groman with the cross-court serve. Back set to the right side. Gibault has to free ball it over. It lands on the line. And point for Gibault. A little bit of a scramble at the net. Just a fling of the arm to try to get it over. It goes just inside the baseline. Cross court. Andy Groman with the serve. Into the net. Side out to Waterloo. Brianne Garrett back to serve. Waterloo trailing 16-12, final set. Goes down the middle, Zoe Swift with the pass. Set in the center, Molly Pemberthy with the kill! Quick set in the middle, and Molly Pemberthy put it away in the near corner. Zoe Swift with the serve for Gibault, up by five. Good serve. They set left side, big hit. And a lift called there on Gibault. Fans don't agree, but it's a side out to Waterloo. Ella Backhorn to serve. Zoe Swift with the pass, Riley Lehman bumps set. Maddie Davis goes cross court, done by Gibault. Waterloo sets left side. Ball goes long on the hit. Side out to Gibault. Waterloo fans not happy about that call. Ella Range back to serve for Gibault. Goes deep. Bump set to the left side. They roll it over. Gibault sets up the offense. Riley Lehman dumps it over on two. Waterloo covers it. Are they going to be able to get it over? They do. But Riley Lehman there for the putaway on the overpass for the kill. That free ball just barely made it over the net. Riley Lehman was there waiting for it. Puts it away. Ella Range with the serve. Sends it long. Side out to Waterloo. Pass by Andy Groman. Abby Groman with the cross court hit. And that's a kill for Andy Groman. Abby Groman. She goes back to serve. Gibault up by six, 20-14 in this third set. Abby Groman with the ace for Gibault. Timeout called by Gibault up by 7 in this third and deciding set, 21-14. One last call for donations. The Side Out Foundation. They do phenomenal research on treatments for stage 4 breast cancer. Go to side-out.org and make your donation today. Here on Dig Pink Night, crosstown rivalry between Gibault Catholic and Waterloo High School. As we come back from this timeout, Abby Grohman with the serve for Gibault. Seven-point lead for the Hawks. Skip serve down the middle by Abby. Waterloo sets left side, pushes it over the block and down for the kill. Little jump over the block and it's a side out for the Bulldogs. Josie Briggs back to serve for Waterloo. Hard serve, Ella Range handles it. Abby Grohman with the set to Andy Grohman. Off the antenna. Point for Waterloo. Kill attempt went off the antenna even though it landed in. That serve sent long by Briggs. Side out to Gibault. Up by 6. Maddie Davis with the serve. Handled by Waterloo, quick set in the center. Down the center for the kill. Side out to Waterloo. Ellie Schwer with the serve for Waterloo, trailing by 5. Ella Range with the pass. Riley Lehman sets Andy Grohman. Ella Range to cover the block. Dumped over by Abby Grohman. Center attack. They push it over. Gibault scrambles. Gets it over on a free ball. Waterloo sets up the offense. Center attack. Never made it over the net. Side out to Gibault. That attack didn't hit the block and never made it over the net. Now Gibault 2 points away from the match. Riley Lehman with the serve. Sends it down the left side. Waterloo handles it, sets right side. They have to dump it over. Gibault scrambles though, free ball over by Zoe Swift. Waterloo sets up the offense, center attack. Off the block and down! Andy Grohman and Molly Pemberthy there for the block. It's match point for Riley Lehman with the serve. Nice pass by Waterloo. They set left side. They have to dump it over. Goes off the block and down. Side out to Waterloo. They're still alive. Still match point for Gibault. Cross court hit by Melissa Bernal. Goes wide. Point for Waterloo. Waterloo serves. Zoe Swift with the pass to Riley Lehman in the center. Down for the kill and the win. Andy Grohman with the center hit. And Gibault takes the match. Scores of 19-25, 25-19, 25-19. Great match by both teams on Dig Pink Night. Unofficially, Abby Grohman with 11 kills, Andy Grohman with 9. 9. Molly Penberthy with 3. Melissa Bernal with 2. Maddie Davis and Riley Lehman with 1 each. Riley Lehman, 3 aces. Andy Groman, 2. Zoe Swift and Abby Groman with 1 each. Thank you for your support throughout the season. Boys basketball, girls basketball, girls volleyball, we hope you have enjoyed this live stream of Gibault Sports. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for your donations to sideout.org. And thank you for your support of Gibault Catholic High School. This has been Gibault Hawks Volleyball.